Hello everybody, my name is Hill. I'm in class Discover 2H. Today I'm going to tell you about my mixture book. There are four mixtures in my book. They are ice cream, smoothie, chips, and popcorn. I will tell you about my two favorite mixture. The first mixture is ice cream. Ice cream is a solid. To make this mixture, we need sugar, cream, vanilla, ice, salt, plastic bag, bowl, and spoon. First, we mix salt. First, we mix sugar, cream, and vanilla into the small plastic bag. Second, we put ice and salt into the big bag. Then we put small plastic bag into the big plastic bag. Then we shake it. After that, we pour the mixture in a bowl. Finally, you put the strawberry on it. The second mixture is smoothie. It's a liquid. To make this mixture, we need mango, ice, milk, knife, and blender. First, we cut the mangoes. Second, we put slice of mango and milk in the blender. Then we turn on the blender. After that, we pour the mixture in a glass. Finally, you put ice and cream on it. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.